sink, and I rise above the profanities of mundane directions. As I become part of the current, the constant ebb and flow of the timeless oceans of energy.